the mic. Microphone. Ah. All right. So, I was with your father when the coup happened. We're in Leningrad. Yeltsin was in Moscow. And in the meeting, he had the president of Estonia, Latvia, and Lithuania. He calls Yeltsin up and says, "Hey, Boris, what do we do with the Baltics? I have all the presidents there." And then Yeltsin on the phone says, "Stone, they're liberated." So it was very quickly.
Nice meeting.
And are you having support of Kudrin? Is Kudrin supporting you?
We're in touch with him. Well, he's not publicly supporting me because he has his own position.
But he's
doing a great job.
Yeah, thanks.